win the Tour de France was my dream. But nobody had any clue what I was going through. Physically and psychologically, trauma changes a person. When I started cycling, Americans could never compete against the Europeans. For me, it was like, oh my gosh, that was my dream.
The first American ever to pull on a winner's yellow jersey.
That was the most magical thing I've ever experienced.
We were scheduled to go back to Europe. The phone rang and they said my husband had been shot.
Bicycle racer Greg LeMond was hit by a shotgun blast while hunting in Sacramento.
They have 45 pellets throughout my body, one pressing right on the main artery. The cardiologist said, I don't know how you survived this. 1/100 of a millimeter more, you'd be dead. Everything that I dreamed of was taken away when I got shot. My team sent a letter, you're fired, go find another team.
He was depressed, and it was awful.
That's when I realized that I just need to get back into racing.
I just was like, together, we can do anything we have to do.
I do not quit, even though I want to. Part of that resilience has been Kathy. She was truly the foundation that kept me going.
The battle between a Frenchman, Laurent Fignon, and an American, Greg LeMond.
There's so much pressure, so much tension in the air.
Fignon picking on Greg, he wasn't going to take it. Greg punched back.
You can see he's really suffering, Greg. He's got to empty everything he's got out of himself.
Greg LeMond is riding for his life.
This is my race. This is me.
Cycling for him was this pure and good thing.
It's going to be the most exciting end in the history of the Tour de France. This is going to be incredible.